Friday, March the 11th, at 2:46 p.m., an exceptionally powerful earthquake hit the Pacific coast of Honshu, the main island of Japan. Result, over 20,000 people dead. Nuclear power plants were also affected, one in particular, namely the Fukushima Daiichi. Went over the seawall, flooding